goes it, everybody? This is Rob from the Hookah Smoking Caterpillars here with the shisha review for you tonight. Tonight I'm going to be doing my review on Fumari's Island Papaya. I've never smoked this flavor before. This is actually pretty new to me. I just actually took it out of the bag. I cut up the seals and everything and scraped as much as I could out of it into my Tupperware container. So right now I'm about to chop it up and then we'll get into the review and we'll smoke it. I'll give you a quick shot of me preparing my Fumari. This is how I usually prepare all my Fumari. Actually, it's how I prepare most of my shisha. So we'll just get a quick shot of that and then we'll get right to the review. So this is the cut. It's obviously a very, I don't know if you can tell, but it's a very fine cut. I'm gonna put it in the light for you. Sorry, that's my awesome dirty dishes. But yeah, that's the cut for you. It's very wet and drippy. Very finely cut. It's natural in color. Not a lot of stems or anything in there so far, at least. And if there are, Fumari is pretty good with their stems. If there's any stems in it, they're usually really thin. So I honestly don't see any problem with them. So yeah. The smell, actually, it's kind of hard to put to describe the smell. I watched AOJ's review on this flavor, and he actually pretty much hit the nail on the head with the smell. It's pretty funky smelling. I really don't know how to describe it. There's a little bit of a minty type of taste to it, like a lingering minty taste. But it also has a little bit of, like, I want to say a citrusy type of smell to it, too. Not too overpowering or pungent, but it's definitely there. So, yeah, alright, guys. Let me just finish cutting this up and mixing it up, and I'll pack up my KM, and we'll get to the review.
How's it going, everybody? This is Rob from Hookah Smoking Caterpillars. I'm back. Earlier, I showed you that I'm doing my review on Fumari's Island Papaya flavor. It's the first time I smoked it. I showed you the cut already, and I left off on the smell, so just to touch base on that real quick. Definitely has that minty, lingering minty type of undertone, but it also has more of like citrus type of smell to it, too. This is a pretty weird shisha. I can't really describe it that well. I've never had a papaya, personally, or an island papaya. I'm not sure if there's a difference between the two or not. I'm just saying I haven't had one, so it's kind of hard to determine whether or not it stays true to the actual flavor of the fruit itself. So other than that, let's get into the taste. I can definitely taste that lingering minty type of undertone to it, kind of like how it smells. But it almost has like a citrus type of flavor to it, also like it smells. But there's another flavor in there I can't really put my, I can't really describe or relate it to anything. It's almost like a soury type of smell or taste, kind of like AOJ said in his review of this shisha. I've been smoking it for about 15 to 20 minutes now, so the flavor should be really bold at the moment. Smoking ability, I could definitely smoke this bowl after bowl. It's not too harsh to smoke. It's bold, but it's also light. It kind of meets in the middle. That's one of the reasons why I like it so much. Because I kind of like the balance between bold and more traditional, like lighter smokes. So it's not too sugary or things like that, or sweet. So yeah, let me show you a few clouds. Nice, thick, fluffy, soft Fumari clouds, typical from Fumari. So yeah, I give this shisha 4 caterpillars out of 5. That's our new rating system. I'm only deducting a point because it's such a weird flavor and I can't really describe it personally. or the taste. So take this review with a grain of salt. I definitely add those four caterpillars on there, or those 4 points, because it's such a light smoke, and it's kind of in between bold and soft, natural, you know, easy to smoke type of flavors. So other than that, guys, this is Rob from Hookah Smoking Caterpillars. Leave some feedback, subscribe, comment, all that jazz. Take it easy.